Donald Cerrone and Matt the Immortal Brown. Or...
Are you ready? You ready?
First round underway. Well, no surprise, Donald Cowboy Cerrone has become one of the more popular fighters on the roster, not just because he seemingly fights on every show, but the finishes continue to pile up. A recent knockout of Matt Brown comes to mind. This is one of the better... Gets in the clinch yet again. Joe, exhausting work here on the clinch. Knees to the body raining down. And now he's got that.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Oh, head kick.
Footwork with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center rock.
Stuffed it. He locks up the tie clinch again.
Oh, disguised that. Nice trip to get the takedown from the clinch.
He got tagged there.
Cerrone gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
He's fainting with the punch.
Straight right hand, no good.
That one hurt.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Over, under now in the clinch.
Trying to get a single.
Working hard, posting, and getting back up now.
Here's a good kick to the body by Matt as well.
Oh, and there's a kick now to the body. That one blocked by Brown.
And he's looking for that left. No! Good defense there.
1-2 there by Cerrone.
A perfect head kick.
Ready?
Second round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round. Try to pick up where he left off in the last round.
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
How about that chin?
Kick to the body. He's hurt.
Change up on the tempo there as the hook in the clinch lands by Brown. Now with the knee. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tight clinch.
Oh, vicious knee on
body. Whoa!
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
The kick! Oh!
Back up to his feet. Postures into place.
to his feet. Good side for him there. Oh! Wow!
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here's the end. Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Boom.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 50 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Donald Cerrone.
So congratulations to Donald Cowboy Cerrone, yet another UFC win here tonight. And once again, he has taken on all comers. Once again, he finds a way to get his hand raised tonight as he puts all his skills together. And of course, if one guy knows how to celebrate a W, it is Cowboy Cerrone. Tap that kick.
You are now rocking with the best, International F and Big Snoop. You see, I wear my heart on my sleeve, but you making it hard. You making it hard for me to breathe. GC.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need.